Hello, welcome back to Let's Play, the Darkside Detective. Music's always a little loud. I gotta turn the script down. There we go. Okay, thanks for tuning back in. We're gonna solve or play another one of the bonus episodes. This one called Polterguys. Dinner with the Dooley family. Okay. Sounds thrilling. Poltergeist. I'm guessing some ghosts show up at some point. Stab in the dark. Thanks for coming to dinner, Detective. My sister loves meeting my colleagues. Dooley, I've been coming to dinner at your sister's once a month for years. And she loves it. Let's get inside before my tummy revolts. Okay. Oh, you got a lawn gnome. Oh, look at this friendless chap. Gnome alone, huh? We bought him a friend, but it got lost in New York. Patricia's gonna be so happy that you made it. It always amuses me that your sister is called Patricia. Yeah, because his first name is Patrick. Why? What, really? You don't think it's odd that you're called Patrick and she's Patricia? Nope. It's a good name. My older sister Patrice agrees, as does my brother, also Patrice. Also Patrice? Eh. How else would we tell him apart from normal Patrice? He must love that. Did you take the squad car over? I was running late. Sirens are a hungry boy's best friend. Wind chimes. Why is there no sound out of these? They broke last summer, so I glued them back together. Glued them up real good. Anything else to look at? You look through the windows or something? Okay. What's going on here? Yeah, Buzz, turn the TV off if you're playing your joy child. Electricity doesn't grow on trees. No, Dooley, the TV. What? I just told him. It's... Polly? Alive! Yes! Alive and angry! The things kids watch these days, huh? Whatever sis is cooking smells great. You can call me Officer Drooly. Alright. Let's look at everything else before dealing with Buzz and this TV. Interesting piece. Buzz says, Mom painted it. It's called, I Have No Mouth and I Must Scream. Popcorn. You'll ruin your appetite with that garbage, Buzz. All the more dinner for you to eat, then. We need to get this kid more snacks, stat. I guess we could try unplugging it at some point. Daisies are my favorite type of flower. Mine's wholemeal. The kernel needs his fiber. That's vile. Wait, these aren't books. This is a hidden safe, but there's nothing inside it. I wouldn't leave anything of worth in a place like that. There's a lot of book thieves around this area. They may steal your valuables by mistake, and then everyone would be upset. Let's see. The Workout Horror Flick, The Exorcist, a story about some vampires realizing the error of their ways, The Found Boys, and the incredibly tame fantasy adventure classic No Trouble in Little Italy. So these are the same, right? VCR. Buzz. The TV is running a cassette of some sort. I wonder if I can just pop the tape out. Nuh-uh-uh. Kazap. Ouch. My fingers. I need some other way to remove it. Hehehe. Good luck, fleshbag. Okay, then. Ugh, what? Hey, Buzz. Gah. You made me lose my high score. I hate you. Kids are such magical creatures, eh, Detective? What's going on here? Nothing. Buzz, tell your unky detective what happened. Ugh, fine. Mom rented a video to watch after dinner, but I was bored and put it on. Then the TV flipped out, so I played my game. Where did you rent this video from? Indian Burial Ground Video Rentals, Inc. Oh, God. Where's the tape now? I don't know. Still in the machine, I guess. Did you try to eject it? Why would I do that? God. Other than there being a thing in your TV? God, leave me alone. You're ruining my game. Where is the remote, kid? Who knows? Mom probably lost it. Nuh-uh. I hit it with my poltergeisty powers. You'll never find it in time to stop me from breaking free. Yeah, I decided to, you know, never mind with the voice acting. Pfft, whatever. What the? Save me! What? Are you trapped there? Who are you? Ha ha ha, I'm just yanking your chain. I don't need saving, but the people in this house do. What are you? I'm a poltergeist, a professional haunter of places with a preference towards possessing and or moving things. And this house is my new home. Why are you here? A team of game developers trapped me in a VHS tape. I don't know why, but these fools freed me. And I'm never going back. I want revenge for being trapped like that. An utterly dehumanizing experience. But you're not human. I don't care. I just want an excuse to cause trouble. First let's ask it, what do you want? Mayhem. I'm slowly taking control of this house, and once I do, I'm going to crush everything and everyone in it. We better get out of here, Dooley. Odd. The door's locked, Dooley says. Wahaha! Tick tock, tick tock. I'm going to crush everyone who lives in this block. I need to find a way to exercise this TV and fast. Where have you hidden the remote control? Far away from here and far away from you, Fleshy. Why is nothing ever easy? How polite for a soon-to-be flattened flesh bag. Not on my watch, creep. Try to unplug it? Let's just unplug it. I don't think so. Zap. Zap zap. Ow! Haha, take that. Alright, I guess we're going to the kitchen for now. See if Buzz have anything. Nothing new for Buzz, okay. Yeah. Glad you boys could make it. Thanks for inviting us, Patricia. I wore my spandex uniform so I had room for seconds. Ooh. Confiscating those for later? Good plan. Fancy chocolates. A box of fancy chalks. Don't eat too much. Dinner will be ready soon. I won't. I just need to borrow these sausages? I guess so. Meaty mixed sausage string. Straight from the old country. What kind of a guest do you think I am? No, no more snacking. Honestly, you boys. Can I taste? Can I? Patrick Dooley, learn some patience. If I wanted patience, I'd have become a doctor. Brat. Careful now, it's piping hot. Popular tarts, the breakfast treat of choice for promiscuous children. Purge soda, what goes down must come back up. Ew. Serial killer, spot them while they're young. Baked beans pizza, because the little people in your life are disgusting. I can never foresee a situation where I want to carry a pot around in my jacket. That means you're probably going to have to at some point. Oh, you got a washing machine here in the kitchen? Need some help taking out the washing? Always. Buzz is useless when it comes to chores. Thank you, Francis. I got a sheet. A waterfall-scented bed sheet. It's not scented. It's just a little wet. In no situation is this a safe length of rope. I got an improvised rope out of a sheet and sausage, okay. This is the least sturdy rope that ever was. It's also the most delicious, however. You still can't combine it with the chocolates. Spooky doorway. That's the name of the developers. Let's talk to Patricia. Hi, Francis. I hope you brought your appetite with you. I did. Thanks for having me. My pleasure, Francis. You know I love when you visit. Dinner smells good. Fried up with some onion and garlic and anything will smell good. Ha! I'm sure it'll be lovely. It'll be better than a steady diet of coffee and donuts, anyway. Oh, we can take garlic, apparently. Patricia, have you noticed anything unusual since Buzz tried out that tape? He watched it already? That boy. So exhausting. Sorry, Francis, I've been running all over the place getting dinner ready, so I don't think I'd have noticed even if the walls were closing in around me. That's probably coming next. Garlic is good for chasing off unnatural things. May I take some? Sure. Here are some leftovers. It'll leave your hands smelling divine. Got garlic. Some potent-smelling garlic. Keeps vampires and other spooky things at bay. Only a terrible guest would do that. I'm not doing that in Patricia's home. Talk soon, Francis. Alright. Doubt it'll work, try the garlic. Not doing that in Patricia's home. What kind of a guest do you think I am? Okay, going through the spooky doorway then. So, what's going on in here? Buzz must have left the pantry light on. He's forever leaving lights on. Does he think electricity grows on trees? Okay, the spooky stuff is supposed to be coming from the fridge, and you're supposed to open it up and see the land of Zool? That's not a saying. Did your sister get an extension built onto the house? On little Buzz's income? Unlikely. Okie dokie. I got a rubber duck. You've got a pretty judging expression for a rubber duck trapped outside of time and space. Remote? There's a remote. You see, there's a way to safely get to it. Let's just look at these things. Why is there no actual food in this pantry? Stop sign. I wish I could stop. Sign. I wish I could. Alright. Cool. Okay, Dooley, hold on to this as tightly as you can. I will never let go, Jack. Oh, jeez. Don't say that. She did let go. She held on to the Hey, let's discuss this over dinner. Right now it's time to grab this remote. Fine. I got a dead remote, though. A remote control with dead batteries, retrieved from the bowels of the pantryverse. Your pantry. Have you noticed anything dimensional about it? Well, there has been a draft coming from it today. Is that what you mean? Sure. I'll see if I can fix that. That'll be fantastic, but try not to get too dirty. Dinner will be ready soon. I don't need or want to go back in there. Oh, we need batteries. I need your Joy Child's batteries. Good idea. Make it worth my while and I'll think about it. What happened to respecting your elders? You can't get rich off of respect. I don't know. Aretha Franklin did okay from it. Good one. How about some chocolates, kid? Want some chocolate? Yes. I'll trade you for the batteries from your Joy Child. No way. Okay. More delicious chocolate for Dooley and me. Hooray! Final trade. Aww. Got the batteries. Buzz's batteries. I'm shocked you got those away from him. But then he is a kid after my own stomach. That's the remote back up and running. Working remote. Finally, a working remote control. I'm changing this channel permanently. Get that away from me! I got an evil VHS. The cassette that started all of this. I need to find something to purify it with. Garlic? Let's look at this now. Give me back my tape, you monster! Oh, so the TV's alive even without the thing in. You wanna crush us all and I'm the monster? You mean, I thought the evil was in the tape. The TV's still alive? This won't stop me, you know. I'm still gonna squish you all, only now I'll make it slow. Maybe I can do something to this tape that will help me get rid of that thing. Okay, I guess it's transferred from the tape into the TV. I need to go near that until I purify this tape. Hopefully we can stink the evil out of this tape. Ritual package. It's almost ready to go. I just need to cook the garlic's juices into the tape. Oh, we need to cook it? What if I try to do this? I try things, guys, just to see what happens. It won't work until the juices are baked in and purify the tape. Because this way we get extra dialogue and stuff. It seems people don't like when I try weird things. Ritual package in the oven. I just have to put this in here for a moment so the garlic juices can melt in and cleanse the cassette. And it's ready. She must be wondering what the hell we're doing. Or not. One purified tape cassette. Now to pop it back into the VCR and exercise that poltergeist. What happens if we try to give it to Dooley? Oh. Dooley doesn't have anything new to say. Yeah, give me that. Wait. This doesn't taste right. Blurg! Damn you! That seems to have chased it off. Whatever you boys are playing at, it's time to wrap it up. Dinner's on the table. Now that's what I call perfect alignment of events. It's perfect timing. What is? Perfect. You know what? Never mind. Let's go eat. Bacon, cabbage, and potato. My favorite. Eat up, everyone. I want my three best boys ready for whatever the world throws at them. Thanks, Patricia. No need to thank me. We're all family here. Buzz says, ugh. Grown-ups are lame. Well, that was quick. Holy crap, guys. 17-minute episode? What can you do? Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next and final episode, Bates Motel. See you there, guys. Thanks for watching, and always, seek adventure.